What makes Victory Gardens special is that we only do new plays that basically give voice to the voiceless. We also bring visibility to the people who are less visible in our communities. And what we really want at Victory Gardens is to basically see the face of Chicago in our audiences.
So many times it feels like institutions or theaters are looking for the play that made money on Broadway or off-Broadway or the play that's easy to cast. Victory Gardens is looking for plays to express its community.
In a way, I feel that Victory Gardens is talking about issues that our Congress is not talking about, that we have been avoiding. And right now, I feel like I need to belong to a community just so I can listen to the conversation.
Playwriting is very hard. Making theater is very hard. And it's always wonderful to be in a space where you feel like you are celebrated, the story is celebrated.
With Che in charge, you really see how that dedication to the writer's voice and new work permeates the institution.
He wanted to make certain that there was more diverse programming, not only in the type of shows that were done, but also the cultures and the histories and the background of those stories.
He's been able to almost open the door to a different kind of audience member.
I think it's one of the reasons you go to the theater is to witness yourself. And if you don't see yourself, there's a problem.
We've been walking the walk ahead of many organizations in the city with regards to making sure it's an equitable and inclusive place.
I mean, it's very diverse new work, and it's very often from diverse playwrights with very specific stories and very specific points of view. And that is the most authentic way to create a discussion about diversity and to learn about the point of view of someone who isn't you.
That's what's so exciting about this theater specifically, is that the diversity that's going on there is fully intended.
There are those younger audiences who are the future of America, right? Who are coming to see these plays, who I think want to see themselves.
We don't want the conversation to stop when the curtain comes down. That's when the conversation should begin.
As a 21st century American, all these stories make up our country. And when you leave our theater, you feel better and also more challenged by the things that you experience on our stage, and to create a better world for all ourselves and for our children.
No one should miss something that happens at Victory Gardens.
Victory Gardens
Theater.
Your world
on stage.